me. I have people who are suicidal. They've lost loved ones. And people come to me, they have kids who are strung out on drugs, in jail, incarcerated. And they come to me and they tell me, thank you for your story. I feel like I can believe again. And that just does something that nothing else can do. To know that you're impacting thousands of lives by just telling what you've been through, it's amazing. And I'm just excited to, I told somebody earlier, I said, first of all, to not be dead.
Yeah.
Secondly, to not be locked up. And then thirdly, to have the platform that God has given to me. And it's just absolutely amazing. My life and what God has done in me is absolutely a phenomenon. Dad, say something. Didn't expect this, but I want to say, I kind of feel like the heavenly Father. You know, he looked down upon his son. And he said, this is my son, in whom I'm well pleased. Every son needs affirmation. But what the father gets is pleasure. And I want to say it's a pleasure, especially when I look back over the life of Wes and see how that God snatched him. I mean, literally snatched him right out of the paws, if you will, of hell itself. And I just rejoice.
Thank you. Yeah.
I was so pressed and pulled on every side. I couldn't get no rest, couldn't see no end in